The YouTube, we back with another video. It's your boy Big Mo. You already know. Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe down to the channel. You feel me? We got to put the paper on that bitch. I had to do some surgery. You know what I mean? The last of the Alcapose. Then after that, I probably just blow some paper, y'all. But nah, today just gonna put a motherfucking video in because it's been a minute. Sounds fucked with y'all. You feel me? So today we're gonna do a little sneak peek on two of my cousin's songs. You know, Sky Harbor. Booby Sky Harbor. Then we're gonna probably talk about the motherfucker. What happened to motherfucker Conor McGregor, you feel me? Maybe a little bit about the Suns. You feel me? But we're gonna do a little sneak peek. Make sure you have something to roll, you feel me, something to blow. Make sure you have a lighter, torch, matches, or get your ass to that fucking stove. But now we're gonna do a little sneak peek of this Dog Boy. You feel me? Just a little sneak peek. We're going to do two, actually. A little 30-second, you feel me? Little videos. Let's go ahead and play that back. I don't know what the fuck that was. Sneak peek, you feel me? A little sneak peek. We got another one we're gonna sneak peek. What is it called? Oh, we're gonna do probably three. This one, I'm back with it. Ooh, I like this one. Oh yeah, he going in. I like that one. Yeah, we smoking on some J. What? It's a sativa hybrid, 17.5 THC level. You know, I let y'all niggas know what I smoke on, what the level is. You feel me? We keep it 100. You know what I mean? Straight uncut raw. You know what I mean? Third one we gonna listen to. We on. You know what I mean? Yeah, but no, them bitches gonna be some bangers. He trying to do an album, you feel me? Booby Sky Harbor trying to do an album. Them bitches gonna be a banger. You know what I mean? Another sneak peek and shit. That bitch not bad right there, y'all. You feel me? Them bitches gonna be some bangers. So I can't wait till the album come. You already know we're gonna do a react to all that shit. You feel me? My bad, y'all. Go ahead and fix that camera. You feel me? But nah. What else? Oh, yeah, the Suns. The Suns took a fucking L. You feel me? Tell us gonna make a ball game, though. You feel me? Big boy in effect. So it's now, it's 2-1. So now it's a ball game, it's 2-1. Bucks had to win that. You know, I feel like they had to win at home, you feel me? It just, they had to. Then, was it? McGregor. What y'all think about that McGregor and Dustin fight? I think his name is Dustin. You feel me? Do you, will you, It's a dub because, you know, McGregor couldn't continue, so that's automatic. It's automatic a dub, you feel me? But I don't feel like he really won. I don't think he won, my opinion. McGregor just fell back and broke his ankle. I mean, that's what happened. To be 100, that's what happened to be 100. That nigga fell back. You feel me? And fell and broke his ankle. That's what happened. But, you know, he already gonna hit that surgery and shit. But I feel like after he get back, you know, back how he was, I feel like he gonna, they gonna ask for that rematch, boy. I feel like McGregor gonna ask for that rematch. If that's gonna go off that dub, even though it's automatically dub, but you can't really say nothing off that dub. You feel me? Nigga hurt his own self. You know, but we can't take that dub from him too, though. You feel me? But even Dustin, I don't even feel like Dustin, he gonna accept that rematch. I feel like McGregor gonna ask for a rematch, but they got to reset it up. You feel me? You know what I mean? That's how I feel like they gotta run that shit back. They got to. No question asked, they gotta run that shit back. You know what I mean?
But you said they need a sack. He needs a sack back.
Then go. My bad, y'all got kids, you feel me? Yeah, you know what I mean? They gonna come and go. It is what it is, though. We still be blowing it down. You feel me? But, dog, they gonna have to double back. What? Oh, yeah, some nigga in Chicago, I don't know his name. That nigga died. They said once that nigga left prison or jail, probably, I think it was jail, left jail, literally left an hour ago. Nigga didn't really get to, didn't eat nothing, I don't think so. Nigga just left an hour ago. You feel me? Got gunned down. You feel me? They said nigga got hit 64 times to the face and everywhere around his body. So they overkilled that nigga, and that shit had to be like a, I'm sorry, that had to be like a personal kill, you feel me? Because that nigga had to do something, just get nigga 64 times. We just saying, nigga, that's what they saying in the news. It was 64 times in the face and more bullets on his body and shit. Like, bullet on his body and shit, but like, that many times in the face though, my nigga? Like, somebody really hated you, bro. Like, really, to overkill you like that. Like, you had to do something. Or nigga just really hated you to kill your ass that much. Time. Like, shoot you that many times. You know what I mean? Like, nigga, you died probably off the first hit. Nigga didn't feel nothing. That shit, the way them niggas just gunned you down. That's crazy. Chicago. Y'all niggas be on other shit. I swear to God. Y'all nigga. Oh, shit. They went out. But y'all niggas always say it's fun. It's nice out there, you know what I mean? Live and shit. You just gotta stay out the way, you feel me? Or you'll be dead. But a lot of Chicago people always say it's nice out there. You feel me? You got your boob a certain way and shit. You feel me? Like, nigga. We blowed it down. I just wanted to come back on this bitch. It's been a minute since I posted one. I just wanted to fuck with you niggas. You know, you fucking my subscribers, you feel me? I appreciate all the subscribers. Let's keep adding this shit out, you feel me? Let's keep getting this shit out the mud. Keep liking. Keep sharing, you know, share the shit, you feel me? Tell your family, your friends. You know what I mean? Subscribe to the channel, you feel me? We, you know, all we do is blow shit, talk about shit, and give our opinion and shit, you feel me? About this life, about this world. What's going on and all that. You feel me? And we be smoking that gas. You know what I mean? This Jet 1 is like a sativa hybrid, so it's going to probably keep me up. I kind of need that right now. Low key. It's blowing good, though. You know what I mean? But go ahead and give me a like. You know what I mean? Share this shit to your family, your friends, dude, your cousins. You feel me? Everybody, you know what I mean? Get them scribes up. We coming for the bottle.